Hello, this is Marika from papergoodness.com. Welcome to my paint out of the second sheet from the Daniel Smith Extra Fine Watercolor. This is their blue and green color chart. This is from the set that has a 238 dots of actual watercolor paints, essentially samples of the Daniel Smith watercolors that you can try and paint for yourself before you buy an entire tube. So this is the second sheet. You can find a link to the first, to my paint out of the first sheet, the yellows and the reds. I'll put them in the description below. So this is the blues and the greens. Again, I'm going to use the visual journal from Strathmore. I will tell you about the pigments in each watercolor, as well as its characteristics such as transparency, granulation, whether it's staining or non-staining. And in some cases, I'll also mention the light fastness rating. Most of the Daniel Smith watercolors have excellent to very good light fastness, and I usually will just mention if it's rated fugitive. First, before I do the paint out, let me just give you a look at how big these dots are. Here is the tip of my water brush, so you can get a good idea. And this information, Daniel Smith includes information down here that has light fastness, staining qualities, granulation, whether it's transparent or non-transparent. So let's start. Thank you.
Thank you.